Hey guys, it's Jason at JP Capital Solutions. I wanted to just call this guy back. I wish I would have been on here for him to hang up. A lot of times, make a call, they'll just automatically hang up before you can even get out what you want to say. That to me bothers me because I at least want them to hear why I'm calling, right? So if you got the wrong number, if they're pissed, if you caught them at a bad time, so be it. But at least let them let you get out what you want to say before slamming on the, you know, hanging up on you. So I'm just going to call this guy back. He may hang up again. Sometimes that's how it goes, but just want to let him know what we're looking for. All righty. And I might've had the wrong number. I don't know. He didn't let me ask.
Good afternoon, Jim and Properties.
Yes, sir. I may have had the wrong number. I was trying to get a hold of Dixon Manor, Mobile Home Park. Is that, am I calling the manager?
Okay, you say you have the wrong number, but you're asking me a question?
No, I called you and I asked for Joe, and then I called back. I had the same number, and I didn't hear what you said about properties. Is this Dixon Manor Mobile Home Park Properties?
No, this is JMM Properties, which years ago was actually owned. In other words, Dixon Manor Mobile Home Park, is that what you're actually calling about?
Yes, sir. That's exactly.
Okay, it was a subsidiary of JMM Properties.
Okay.
But anyway, I'm the president of JMM Properties, and we sold that holding back in 2009.
But if
you're wishing to speak with someone at Dixon Manor Mobile Home Park, I'll give you the name and telephone number of the park manager.
Okay. Yes,
that
sir.
That phone number is area code 5765.
765. Okay.
Okay. And the park manager's name is Philip Down L-E.
Okay. All right. And I'm sorry. What was your name? You were very helpful. And I'm sorry for the confusion. Our group, we're just pursuing mobile home communities and parks. And we have a management company as well as we own properties ourselves. So we were just trying to get familiar with some of the owners and operators, and if there's any. Okay.
But anyway, yeah, my name is Joe.
Oh, Joe, okay.
And like I say, we were the former owner of Dixon Manor. In fact, owned it 16 years.
Oh, wow. Okay, Joe. Well, yeah, I'll make note in my database. Do you guys have any other current properties that you may be looking to sell? Mobile home parks?
No. We've downsized because of my age.
Okay.
In other words, I'm on the final lap. I'm in my mid-70s. So anyway, yes, I'm slowing down in everything, as well as, properties that we manage. So wish you luck.
Joe, I appreciate your call. Appreciate your time. Thank you, sir.
You got it. Have a good day. Bye-bye.
Okay, well, the guy doesn't own it anymore. He doesn't own any other properties. But that was Joe. That is who I had in my database as an owner record. He just, when I said Joe and acted like I knew him, he just hung up and didn't give me a chance, right? So that's why you call him back. Sometimes they're still quick and want to get you off the phone, but you got to put yourself in their shoes, right? You're calling them cold out of the blue during the day, right? It's 3 o'clock on a Thursday. So, you know, they're busy. They got stuff they're doing. So really they don't want to talk to you. So if you can be kind of short, direct, to the point, but, again, let them hear what you have to say. If I want to call him back, right, after he just literally just slammed on the phone, didn't even hear what I said other than Joe, which it was Joe. If I would never call back, I wouldn't have gotten Phillip's number, who's the manager of that park currently that they sold, 12 years ago. You know, so that's perfect time. They sold it 12 years ago. Well, now this guy manages it. They might be ready to upgrade or downsize, like Joe just said. So, wasn't a meeting, wasn't a listing or a prop, super exciting, but I thought that was good for you guys to hear at least what it sounds like after you literally call them 2 seconds back after they slam the phone on your ear. So you can break through that. You just got to do it, right? So I hope that helped, guys. If you got any questions. I ain't never like